Hey guys, welcome back to Earning 2D, and today we're going to be doing, I don't remember its name, but I think it was Financial District. So let's get, this is going to be a 100% main story. Looks like we're doing basically everything.
Backup requested for a pursuit in progress. Here is units converge on Lower Chinatown. Just got a tip on a bomb threat. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
Another bomb threat, Spider-Man. Disable the primary device.
Then shut down the secondary charges. I'm all over it. To get that army. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. There, got the key.
Bomb. Great work, Spider-Man.
Happy to help, officer. Stay safe. Demons are getting bolder. Engaging police in this. Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing force.
Thank you.
believe Martin Lee is inspiring men to attack the police like this.
Break out the cuffs.
Good one.
That's not what I meant to do.
There are much easier ways to get on the 5 o'clock news, fellas.
Ooh, cops and robbers. Can I play too? In that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. That movie with the bomb on the bus, what was it called? Fastness, super quick. Nah, that wasn't it. And we can start a pro wrestling league. You know that feeling when you try to help, but just end up bruised and exhausted? Yeah.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Battery Park?
Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demon.
Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. Been so much easier if Sable worked with me instead of trying to kill me.
No, I think we should be getting stuck from.
Someone's getting robbed. Oh, it is on. Every cupid mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Good to have you in our corner, man.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No. texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end.
Alright guys, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, so I'm back. I don't have a lot of time, so we're just gonna do as much as we can in 9 minutes. What do we need? We need 2 thought crimes, 3 prisoner crimes, and 5 stable crimes. We can get part of that done. I'm just gonna have to wait until later to actually finish it. So let's get started. Here we are. No, just looking for a crime.
All units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Officers needed at Tribeca, please copy.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Enough of you! I'm gonna put you in the ground!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Serious car accident down there. Looks bad. I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car.
Almost got it!
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. I need to find and stop them.
So they're down here.
I'm losing them! Gotta catch up.
I hate to tell you this, guys, but I see a lot of drivers ahead in your future. Carjacker delivery!
Damn. Oh, so... that's bad. Shouldn't there be more? Never mind. Alright, we just got the tugs completed. We can actually finish this. With 4 minutes left, I put on 9 minute timer. We're already 5 minutes through with this. Alright, so we just need a few more crimes. Never mind. Alright. We don't have anything left to complete besides this. And this is going to be when I reach 100% on crimes. Like, a game. Then we can do the DLC. This is going to be my first time, by the way, guys. I know I played... I've had this game for over a year, but I never completed the full game. I've only gotten the storyline and stuff. I actually tried, but I guess I forgot about it.
Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers.
Thank you.
I wish these convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or canasta. I love canasta.
I just realized I've been on mute. Thank God there was no background noise. So little time. We gotta go there. I'm quick. Take him out. Then we stop the car. Then we either chase the other one or they fight us. It's actually easier than you think. There we go.
I think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life.
Alright. We just need a... We go after the vehicle. Probably gonna take a lane. Yep.
Look at all those guys who'd love to kill me. Bullets around Manhattan.
Then we take this guy out. Then we take him out. Then we stop the vehicle. And then we fight Sable. They really did not just try to shoot that woman. I know it's their I know they did. I know the game code is like that, but like.
Clearly, Silver Sable buys these guys in bulk.
Alright. I'm gonna take these guys out. Another one's out. We take this guy out. We missed our chance on grabbing that grenade. We take this guy out. I don't even know why I'm trying to explain things. So I'm just gonna be quiet. Alright guys, so we did the prisoner crimes, and this is going to be the end of the video. Bye guys. Alright guys, I'm back, and I just found out the Greenwich video, apparently, I didn't get it. One thing is, I literally deleted all the videos before to save storage, because I didn't have enough. Okay, so let's just try to finish this up. Ruin my excitement. But, yeah, let's just do this. I'll be happy to get 100% anyways. It was 7 minutes, though. 7 minutes. Like, sure. Okay, that's sharp. But that's crucial because I was like, brother, I don't know anymore. Let's just get this started. By the way, this is also my first time 100% completing the game. I think I've said that before. So yeah.
Gotta deal with these guys before they hurt someone. Sorry, spider emergency.
Gray, he's stuck in there. So this one was useless. How do you even get stuck? Like, there's no way to get him out. Great. This is not good. Wait, so... How did it get there? So it's kind of working. Ooh. There we go.
Gotta be honest. Those rocket backpacks are pretty awesome.
My best.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, guys, we just need four more save.
always knew these Sable guys were gonna be bad news.
We're about to get into the next part of the video. Well, not video, but DLC. I can't wait. Look at us, 99%. I can't wait, man. Didn't kill my mood as much as possible. Anyways, so as we start, we need two more. So, yeah. We've been recording for 11 minutes. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're just doing two more, I guess.
Sable team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over. Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Leave your force authorized.
The Sable agents are going too far. Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
We need a medic!
There was someone there.
I'm definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
Check it out. Just making sure what it does. Ooh, that's powerful. We're gonna have to use this in combat very soon. That's the last one, guys. Get ready. This video is gonna be epic for me because I don't know what it feels like to have that suit, the underwear suit, even though I don't have like a good opinion on it. I just don't like it, man. But I've never had it. I've never actually worn it. So let's get started. I'm not gonna wear it. I just wanna see it. Never mind, these people like the air, so we can't do it.
Engage, engage.
Unless. Gotta deal with these guys before they hurt someone.
that's very powerful.
Gotta be honest, those rocket backpacks are
yo. Alright guys, let's go check everything out. Oh, undies, that's what it's called? Okay. Alright, just getting a good thumbnail. I'm even gonna take a screenshot of it. There we go. So let's see this. Ooh, this gives a new power thing. Everyone goes down in one hit, including you.
What?
Alright, guys, we need to go find a crime just to look at this. Okay. Alright, let's check it out. I'm not gonna wear a suit. Alright, let's see it.
All units, we have reports of a car crash. Civilians are
That's our thing.
Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
Serious car accident down there. A pedestrian's trapped under that car. I have to help them. I've got you. Stay
calm. That's actually we're just gonna finish the crime. That's it.
Got it.
But this is actually pretty good. Everyone went down. You just have to make sure to dodge whenever the thing comes up. Which means I still have a chance of dying.
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car.
That's powerful though. Like imagine going down in one hit. But then oh, how do you get them out? Oh. Like imagine you hit everyone, but then you die.
You better rescue, do their job.
All right, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but like, no, it's good. Sorry guys, I meant to say bye. Bye guys.